Bonjour, and thank you for joining me at another Children's Time here at First English Lutheran Church. And today I'm saying bonjour because that means good morning, and Bailey's in French class, and she has taught me good morning in French, so bonjour. That reminds me of today's reading. It's Psalm 114, verses 1 and 2, and they read, "When Israel went out from Egypt, the house of Jacob from a people of strange language, Judah became God's sanctuary, Israel his domain." And this goes on, and you can read the rest of Psalm 114 if you've got some extra time today, which I'm sure you do. But another thing I can say that you can do is play around with some languages. We have so many beautiful and wonderful world languages, and so play around with them. Eli plays on an app and learns some German. Bailey is in French class and has been doing French homework. There are some different ways you can play around with different words. You can even just Google Translate and find out a few different words. So play around with them in some extra time today. And then if you don't want to do that, you can always dig in further into Psalm 114 or any of those wonderful psalms of praise, because the weather is beautiful and the days are longer and we have so much to rejoice for. And so that brings me my word to describe God. And Bailey said, "Très bien," which means very good. So please pray with me. Dear God, you are très bien. You are very good. You give us so many blessings and so much hope for the future and so much hope for today. We thank you for our blessings. We thank you for all you have given us. Please help us to stay healthy and heal us if we are sick. In your name we pray. Amen. And thank you for joining me. I will see you again tomorrow.